My name is Chris Green, and I'm the U.S. Director of the First Responder Ministry for the Navigators. I've been here about 5 years now, leading this new ministry, this new initiative. We're under the military mission, so if you think of it, we have the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and now the First Responder kind of branch, and we're not working for military first responders, we're trying to reach first responders in the cities of the U.S. A first responder is a police officer, firefighter, EMT, paramedic, dispatchers. But a majority of our first responders that we work with are police officers, full-time police officers, or full-time firefighters. There's not a lot of ministries to first responders, police and fire. And the reason I think for that is that there's a stigma that police officers and firefighters have kind of got their act together. But and the reality is they need a ton of help. They're human beings. They have a lot of stuff going on in their families and their lives. They have a lot of organizational pressure. They need to know the hope of Jesus Christ as much as anybody else. And so I think they've been neglected for a long time, but I think the society's starting to notice, especially police officers. There's been a stigma around policing and so forth from parts of our culture. And I think that now we're becoming more aware, and the Navigators obviously realized about 6 years ago, we need to start reaching first responders, and we launched this ministry.